Got pretty good money to work with. Let's see. Do I have amethyst? I do, don't I? Yeah. Okay. Need to restore our stones a bit, though. Probably do that before he hands them back out. Alright, so let's go report to Lady Nafia. Paulette told me some of the story, but I'd like to hear the rest from you. Story transition later.
I see. So that's what the Dillsweald Empire's been up to. I'd heard of its despotic ways, but I didn't realize it had gone to that extreme. And it looks like they're not afraid of the World Alliance at all. I'm so sorry I've caused you all so much trouble by showing up here. Now that we know what kind of stance Dillsweald has taken against the World Alliance, I'm sure this would have happened to Nadelian eventually anyway. There's nothing for you to feel bad about, my dear.
That's right, Lilia. We didn't have any clear information on the Dillsweald army before, but at least now we know what we're dealing with. We're grateful, actually.
Besides, you haven't even healed properly yet. You need to rest. You're welcome to stay here as long as you like. Rest up and get better, Lilia. Lady Nafia, you're very kind. Thank you so much. If you don't mind, I'd like to hear more of your story. How did you get into this terrible situation?
That's all right, my dear. I shouldn't have asked.
No, it's all right. I want to talk about it.
Okay.
The Dillsweald army is trying to get its hands on a certain object I have.
A certain object?
Come to think of it, T'Jana did mention something like that, didn't she? Darka Makeed Nabard, the Emperor of Dillsweald, is trying to bring every country in the world under his control, and he's gathering up the things he needs to do it.
Every country under his control? Wow, world domination, quite literally. He wants to rule the world.
Of course.
Sorry, guys, one second. Sure picked his time with the Deimos being such a threat again now.
How on earth does he think he'll manage that with the energy shortage we have? He won't be able to rely on technological weapons to make people surrender. I don't know exactly how he plans to go about it, but I do know that's what he has in mind. Dillsweald is on the move.
And so are you saying he could carry out his plans if he had this certain object of yours?
No, I don't think it has that much power in itself, but Darkham needs it for his overall plan. I have to get to the World Alliance and Kathina and tell them all about this. It just might be able to stop him.
So what is this certain object you've got, Lilia?
I can't tell you anymore, I'm afraid. I'm afraid some terrible disaster would befall this country if any of you knew.
Whoa. Okay. Pretty extreme there. Oh. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Well, somebody will eventually pop by. This is going on the channel anyway. Okay. So our next destination appears to be Kathina. We probably don't need all the help we can get for this one. That's crazy. So the fate of the world is literally in our hands already. Huh. We're gonna have to fly, of course. It has been quite a long day. Battle after battle against the army. That night. I don't think they're going to have any. No. They've kind of stopped doing that. We've got masks. Got one in my drawer. I think you still got one in the car. Oh, crud. Lily has disappeared. Great. All right. Great. We gotta go find her. So sleepy. Of course you are, Car. Of course you are. Alright, let's go see what's going on. Let's see. I wonder if she went outside the gates. Yep, she did. What's that sound? There's that instrument again. I forget what they call one of them. It's one of them special instruments that uses, like, waves. Let you do a... Well, of course it's magic in the game. Oh, I've been spotted. That was beautiful. What were you playing? I've never seen an instrument like that before. It's called an ortena, and I'm not surprised you've never seen one. They only come from the village I was born in. Now it helps me to remember my mother. Oh, I see. My father gave it to my mother as a wedding gift. Where is your father now? I don't know. Oh. Say, did you come out looking for me? I'm sorry. I meant to come right back.
That's all right. My mother was just a little worried about you, that's all.
Are you cold?
No, I'm fine. Your mother, Lady Nafia, she's a great woman, you know.
Huh?
You think so? Eh, she's just my mother to me.
I mean, it takes a special kind of person taking a guess that's being chased by Dillsworld. I know that took a lot of courage. And even though I hadn't even told her the whole story, she asked you and your friends to escort me to Kathina. I want to apologize.
Huh?
I should have told you and Lady Anfia everything. I should have explained exactly what it is I'm hiding from Dillsworld. Have you heard of the Great Spirit Stones?
No.
The Great Spirit Stones are much more powerful than regular Spirit Stones. And their power lasts forever. It's never depleted. Just one of these Great Spirit Stones is powerful enough to supply an entire country with...
Ooh, wow.
There are treasures any country would want to have, not just Dillsworld. Nations that were once friendly have fought bitterly over these stones. Wait. Are you saying you've got one? Oh, you do! Oh, the Light Stone. Huh. What do you know? Actually, I have a stone like that, too. Mother gave it to me for protection, she said. It's broken in half, though. It's the Wind Stone. Oh, my. Hey, it's happening again.
I am the Light Spirit. When all five Great Spirit Stones are gathered together, Earth, Water, Fire, Wind, and Light, an infinite power will be born. You must protect me from the evil darkness.
It's gone. You know, I heard a spirit's voice like that before.
You too?
So did I. I wonder why this happens to us. Mara thinks it might be reincarnation. Like, maybe we're the ancient hero and the Holy Mother are reborn or something. I can't believe that. You might have special powers, Carl, but I certainly don't. Well, anyway, I wonder what these five Great Spirit Stones are all about. There must be three more, besides the ones we have. The Earth Stone, the Water Stone, the Fire Stone. And the spirits say when all five are together, an infinite power will be born. That must be it. I bet the reason Darkham is after your Light Stone is so he can get this infinite power. I wish I knew more about what this infinite power was. I don't know anything about it either. But I've heard Darkham already has the Earth Stone.
He's got the Earth Stone? So that's how the Dillsworld army got so powerful. Lilia, don't you worry. I'm going to protect you. I won't let Darkham have his way. I'll get you to Kathina safely.
Karg, thank you.
Well, we'd better get back. My mother must be worried.
Yes, we'd better.
Paulette eavesdropping. I think she don't like it that.
We're back.
Oh, I'm so glad. Lilia, are you all right? I'm sorry, Lady Anfia. I didn't mean to make you worry.
That's all right, dear. I tend to get over-anxious sometimes. It must be the mother in me, I guess.
Listen to this, Mother. I just found out Darkham is after the Light Stone Lilia has.
What? Lilia, you have the Light Stone?
I'm sorry, I should have told you. No, that's all right, I understand. You couldn't risk it. The Great Spirit Stones have been known to inspire evil and greed in the hearts of many.
Yes, If Darkham is after the Great Spirit Stones, that means he'll come after my Windstones someday too. Mother, you said that you and Father split the Windstone between you. But how'd you get a hold of it in the first place?
I don't know much about the Windstone.
All I know is that it was passed down through the generations in your father's country. And what country was that?
It was a land far, far away.
But what was the name of it?
I don't know what to tell you.
Ugh, not again. Whenever it comes to my father, you never want to tell me a thing. Are you hiding something from me?
I just can't remember, that's all.
Come on now, it's getting late. No more talk. We'll continue this some other time.
In other words, never again. unless plot warrants it. Oh, okay. All right. Morning, Mom. Ooh. Hey, gang.
Took you long enough. We've been ready for hours.
Say, Karg. I've been doing some thinking about how we could get to Kathina. And then I got an idea. How about if we repair the airship Lily came here in? It looked like it could still fly if we fixed it.
That's a good idea. It just might be the only way.
Alright then, let's see if we can get it fixed.
Oof. Okay. Let's get some stones distributed. Let's give Karg 30. And Paulette, just take the rest. Alright. That's gonna have to do. Let's see, have you got any new parts?
Ooh, you've got amethyst coating.
Raises rate of counterattack. Alright, gunpowder. That's fire element. Let's get some amethyst coating for Paulette. There we go. Better stock up on herbs. Throw in a revival medicine, couple of revival medicines, couple of soaps, mint, a painful needle to that cures silence. Wow. Okay. Green memory grass. Stimulant. We already got an energy snack. Ooh, we got bomb. Nah. Okay. Let's buy a few spirit stones. Alright. We're gonna have to find the rest on our own. How are we doing on items personally? You got a couple. Okay. That'll work. Let's see, I think we need to go talk to banjo.
Oh, wait a minute. No, we don't.
Let me try... Yeah, Sev.
Huh? Oh, it's you, Karg. You want a drink?
Not old enough to drink yet, I'm afraid.
Geez, Sev, you drink even in the morning?
Never mind that, Mara. Sev, I've got a question I'd like to ask you.
I think I'd rather have a drink with you. What do you say?
No, thank you.
Ouch, that was cold. So what do you want to ask me about?
How to repair the airship.
Oh, well, so you want to fix that airship that crashed, do you? I took a look at it already, actually. Aside from the control parts for the autopilot mechanism, it doesn't look all that bad. All you need to do is get some new control parts, and I bet it could be fixed. Is there anything else you want to ask me?
Control parts?
Yeah, the main parts of the airship's autopilot mechanism. Without them, you can't control the ship takeoff or landing. Come to think of it, I saw an old rotting airship on Scrap Plateau. It's a piece of junk. Nobody could ever fix that thing up. With any luck, it might just have some control parts you can use.
Okay.
Hey, lady, you don't have to drink, but how about sticking around and pouring my drinks?
No, thank you.
Aw, why not, Paulette?
Karg? That was a joke. That was a joke. Okay. So, fits what I'm thinking of, the Scrap Plateau. It's going to require a battery to operate that mechanism. I'm pretty sure it's that same one. So... I think we need to go to Plump Canyon first.